I don't actually know what happened, but one of the things that I'm looking into is the contract where it can be reverted back to an open market to where Republic doesn't have exclusive rights to the city where competition can happen. Because competition is good, you know. My business, if I only the only sole business to sell insurance, I could set my own price. But the competition is good. And as long as you're doing the job that you need to be doing, you're going to succeed. So I think that that's something that immediately needs to be looked at in other parts of the contract as well. So I do have some friends that work for the senator's office and some representative's office, and they're looking at the contract to give us some options. As soon as they're available, definitely we should be looking at those options and make it an open market to where we do have competition.